Lakers.
Yes, we come.
How did that happen? Guzman, you know, Guzman. Boxing with you?
A little bit, you know.
Did you spar him?
He's too tall, man. He's too tall. No, guys, he's an amazing dude, man. I have great respect for the man. You know, he was just one of those same mutual friends. We just hang out, you know. Good dude, man. Just okay. Good dude.
You have no tattoos?
No tat.
He has tat. What did you get tatted?
With my wife.
You, whatever, she picks the tattoos?
No, she's the one, she's a tattoo artist.
Tell me about his tattoos, what did you get him?
Religious tattoos.
Like, what is it?
Religious.
Okay,
religious tattoo. Yeah.
What is that, Jesus? What says here?
Philippians 4, verse 13, I can do all things through Christ.
Okay, and what's another hand?
Yeah, just armor.
Armor?
Yeah.
What's your next hand? Oh, like Mayweather? Yeah. You fight like that? You have the shoulder roll?
Well, whatever we can get from him.
What should it be his next tattoo? His championship belts? His ranking? His...
Hey, why not manifest that? You know, I think that he should just make a belt right there, so you don't have to wear it. He's already got it.
Coach, what makes him good as a fighter besides his work ethic, besides his intelligence and his power?
You know, he's just gonna have to be coachable, make adjustments. You know, and we gotta find the attributes that work for him as a fighter. You know, building off those attributes.
Yeah. That's it. Any message to your fans back home if they want you to say it in Tagalog?
Sa lahat ng mga boxing fans ko, supportan niyo ko sa laban ko sa darating na October 6 dito sa US. So abangan niyo, kita-kita tayo.
Nonito, last question. How crazy would it be if Oscar becomes president and Manny Pacquiao becomes president?
That's crazy. That's crazy, you know. It comes to that world now. That world that we live in is about supporting who we love, and then that's what matters, is we can trust somebody, and this is how this world works. But, you know, it's a weird question.
Right. But crazier things have happened.
It was a weird, awkward question.
Well, Oscar said that he wants to run for president.
Really? I know that Manny has a big chance of becoming president because of his connecting with the president. Now they have a good team together, and you know they're running it in that fashion. So that's not far off the future with Manny.
Tell people where to follow you if they're watching.
Follow me, Nonito Donair, Filipino Flash, Instagram, Facebook. Scotland, November 3, check it out. It's a war, we're making it happen. And
where
this
they follow
guy.
You, Mark? Instagram? Twitter?
My Instagram, Mark Magnifico Magsayo.
Slowly.
Mark Magnifico Magsayo.
Coach? Instagram?
No, nothing.
Don't find him. Go to Nonito's
page. He's old school. He's old school. He loves all that stuff. I love it. You know, he's a guy that's been training with Kenny Adams for a long, long, long time. So everything that Kenny Adams has, he has, and transition it to his way and my way, and we have great future together, man.
By the way, Nuni, you know Lomachenko, you know Mikey. If they fight, who wins?
You know, Loma is a really strict guy, but one thing that Loma has is his talent, his skills, and his ability. But one thing that Mikey has that will beat a lot of fighters, even the best fighter in the world, is timing.
Mikey against Spence?
Again, it's all timing. Mikey, get that timing. As long as he's up, his hands are up,
he has power.
He has that power, but his defense is good. As long as his defense is solid, that timing will play within anybody.
All right, there you have Nonito Donair. Look out for Mark. Look out for Coach. Stay tuned. EsNews.com. Let's get back recording. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.